about. All right,
we're here at the, I think it's called, is this the Indian Creek Shelter, B? Mm-hmm. Or the Indian Creek Shelter, oh wait, it says it right there.
It's literally written right there.
We're having... Trailhound here with Kate Moss, Maddie Ice, Burnett, Mario, Stephanie. We are out here at O'Bannon Woods State Park in southern Indiana. This is part two of my Indiana Triple Crown attempt. We are doing the 25 mile adventure hiking trail today. But instead of backpacking, we're going to go for the endurance and do all 25 in a single hike. So we're here at the electric campground / Horsemen's campground. We're gonna start here and head south to the Ohio River and do the loop counterclockwise. So got six of us out here, nice chilly day, so wish us luck. See you on the trails. Welcome to Lloyd's Shelter, guys. We're gonna have to come back and backpack this sometime, but everyone I know that's backpacked this has had good things to say about this shelter. Convenient, there's a table inside and everything. Wake up in the morning to these views. Although this would be better to backpack when the leaves are down so you can actually enjoy. If you look back that way, Matt's taking a pee by the tree. Hey Matt, wave at YouTube! The truth is stranger than all my dreams. Oh, the darkness got a hold on me. I have seen what the darkness does. So goodbye to who I was. I ain't never been away so long. Don't look back. Show me yours and I'll show you my peace.
hello.
I couldn't watch it. I could not watch that show.
All of it, but yeah, it got wild after a while. But the beginning,
I couldn't watch Nip Tuck.
Dr. Christian.
Lunch. We're about halfway done. What time is it, guys? 1:30, 2 o'clock? 1:15. Oh, wow. We're making solid time today. All right. Well, we're about halfway done. We're going to take a half hour or so, leave our shoes off, have some lunch, and then we'll finish this top half. Everybody's doing strong and good. Maddie's our trail angel today. He cached about 4 gallons of water. Woo. Show him that label, Maddie. 4 gallons to stock back up. We're over 2/3 of the way done with this trail. We're gonna drink what we got left, fill them up, and finish it up. How you feeling, Matt?
Good.
Hell yeah.
Thirsty.
All right, so quick trail note. Shout out to whoever the heck came out here and recently put new blazes up on this trail. The two things the AHT are notorious for are scarcity of water sources and how terribly marked the path is. But Kate's been leading all day by blazes because it is very well marked. So this has to be a recent thing.
They all look new.
So shout out whoever did it. You're a trail angel, and we love you, and the world needs more people like you. Kate shot up that hill. She's getting the van warmed up and ready. I'm gonna drive through the Horsemen's camp and meet the rest of us goons so we don't have to mile road walk. We are about a mile or so to the Iron Bridge. Sun's about to set, so nighttime mood. You guys ready for this?
Let's do it.
Thank you. right, it's dark time, guys. Finally finished the adventure hiking trail. I'm not gonna lie, I never knew the Iron Bridge was not officially part of the adventure hiking trail. Ran off some coyotes, feet are sore, but we made it. Everyone's in good spirits. Woo! Adventure hiking trail as always.
I hiked
ready to another successful hike. Woo!